StoryBots.
Ta-da!
Imagine if one letter could make two different sounds. Well, guess what?
What?
With letter G, that's what you got. 'Cause G makes a G, but it also makes a J. It almost feels like magic, but it's not. It's G. The most common G sound is G, as in gown.
Or goats that gobble any grass that grows.
It's at the end of twig and both ends of a guinea pig. Yeah, that's how the G sound goes.
I think you get the gist, but hang on, there's a twist. That G sound has got to share the stage
with that G sound that you hear, going J, an engineer. And when giant gerbils emerge from their cage,
it's okay, they're gentle.
Imagine if one letter could make two different sounds. Well, guess what?
What?
If you were letter G, you could.
'Cause G makes a G, but it also makes a J.
Sure.
That's letter G. Get it? Got it? Good.